I've put laces on. I've never seen her jump in my race. I'm gonna put, okay, I have a feeling.
So it's just one of those things.
She has really fast. Put your shoes on.
And also,
and a bit what?
She, her head is a bit high.
One, yes.
Two. Just put a martingale on it.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we have one on her. It doesn't work though.
Yeah, it doesn't actually work because we do have one. So
I can see it.
We're going to support. Wow, strong.
I know.
If she gets clear,
she's
definitely
going to
get
to it. And now on course. Number class
85
Senator
Dover, and number
152, Diamond Lily, written by Vanessa Hutchinson. Yeah. Yeah. I should get good timing.
Yeah. Really good timing.
I think she might get good ribbons.
Yeah.
Because I
don't
think
I'm knocking. Oh my gosh. I think she's
come on.
It was like she landed on everything
so fast. She's like getting her bad spot and
everything.
Yeah, you know, something like Polly.
I want to see how many seconds
you have. I think Vanessa's a bit tired out from the ride.
Plus she wrote Kansas. Apparently Kansas's name is Kansas.
Eventually she might be really tired
after that. I hope she doesn't go off course.
I mean if they then go cooler.
See what I mean? She was a little iffy.
Why did we have to go over the yellow one?
I still think Lily's gonna place
it. Yeah, me too. It'd be so cool if she got first.
Oh, she goes to bar. Kind
of long, got different legs.
Then hard part is gonna be the pull out of
the for her. Oh, yeah. I want to see her timing.
Yeah, what's her timing?
I think your first one was a little bit faster. I think the course on the first one was a little longer.